Snakes can swim underwater, but their movement is not as smooth as fish. Snakes use the lateral undulation method of swimming to propel themselves through the water. In this method, a snake lifts the majority of its body off the ground and curves into an S shape before moving its body in a wave-like motion from head to tail. For a while, this method works well enough to push the snake through water, but eventually, it needs to resurface for air. Some snakes can also swim with only their heads above water, allowing them to keep their bodies concealed from potential prey or predators while swimming from one location to another. In some cases, a snake might even ambush its prey from underwater, striking out to grab the animal before dragging it back into the water. Snakes are known for hiding in places where they can ambush their prey. This is why you should be careful if you decide to step into the pool after dark, or at least make sure you can see where your feet are stepping. How fast can snakes swim? It depends on the species of the snake. For example, a green tree python is capable of swimming at 7 kilometers per hour, 4 miles per hour, while an American rattlesnake can swim at 3 kilometers per hour, 2 miles per hour. What determines the speed of a snake in water is its cross-sectional area and how streamlined it can make itself. A snake has to push more water than a similarly sized fish because its ventral scales are less hydrodynamic than the relatively smooth skin of a fish. For example, sea snakes have very wide ventral scales that fold into a groove, creating a ridge. This allows them to swim very fast in the water, and they often live most of their lives under the ocean's surface. Can snakes swim in saltwater? Snakes are able to swim in saltwater just as well as they can swim in freshwater. This is because their lungs allow them to compensate for the differences that exist between freshwater and saltwater. For example, if you have ever seen a snake come out of the water, you will notice that it shakes its skin to get dry. This is because the snake's lungs are only able to absorb oxygen out of air, not water. Therefore, if the snake were to stay in the water too long, it would drown. However, many snakes have been known to stay submerged for up to 3 days without coming up for air. This is possible because when a snake dives into the water, its lungs expel all of the oxygen inside of them so that it can absorb the oxygen from the water instead. Once the snake's lung adapts to absorbing oxygen from water, then it can stay submerged for a long period of time. Can snakes swim in cold water? Snakes are reptiles, which means they are cold-blooded. That means that their body temperature is regulated by the surrounding environment, in this case mostly by the water they are swimming in. So, you can say that if it's cold outside for him too, he won't be able to swim. But of course, if he goes into colder areas, he will have a harder time swimming. But if it's cold outside and the water is warmer, then the snake will be able to swim much longer. In colder water, you'll mostly see them trying to get out because they can't move much in such temperatures. But when the water warms up from 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 20 degrees Celsius and higher, they can swim quite happily. According to the green tree python, a cold-blooded reptile, snakes can swim in cold water. In fact, they enjoy it quite a bit because it brings them warmth. The green tree pythons have been recorded swimming up rivers and staying submerged for long periods of time. When they surface from being underwater, their body temperature has increased and is significantly higher than when they were on land.